This one is from, I was 16 or 17 in Riverside, California, the kind of desert place. And it's called Lying in Bed at Night Listening to the Trains. Train, waterfall across my unrequited sleep. I know where you go. Trembling the olive trees, mirrored by dawn in irrigation ditches, the cells of sandstone mingle to your howl. Maybe next I will wake up in bed with a train, black wheels in my back like a pastry cutter. Maybe I will bear a train's baby. I will ride with my mate through diesel-spattered bluffs, sweat on signal lights, our cars are filled with ore. Trains never sleep. All night, the long curves lead us like a tethered river, and our baby will nuzzle my breast with its single eye.